how to deal with the mixed signals a guy sends you. He texts you, but then he doesn't answer after you reply, for hours. He's playing hot and cold with you like forever. He's telling you he's not ready for a relationship, but yet he flirts with you. He might even mention you're different than the rest of the girls around. He saw you're shifting your attention towards someone else and immediately started flirting with you again. He tells you he doesn't feel like having a relationship now, but maybe one day. False hopes you could change his intentions storm your head every now and then. If you recognize yourself in one or more of these situations, you must know how to deal with those mixed signals from men. Let's be honest, you care about this guy and you wonder what to do. You want to be with him, but you wouldn't accept being his doll. Should you just send him home to grow up and come back when he's man enough to admit his true intentions? Should you keep the game going until one of you gets tired? Should you confront him and ask him, what does he exactly want from you? The simple truth? He likes you. That's a fact. If he's around you, he likes you. However, does he like you as a girlfriend material, or he wants to have someone who is able to offer the fun when he needs it? I bet it's the second. Here are 5 examples of mixed signals guys usually send. Example 1. He knows you want a relationship, but he's not into that. Still, he likes being with you and knows if he admits it, he won't get anything. That's why he sends you mixed signals to create the illusion of a possible relationship. Example 2. Although he's telling you he's not ready for a relationship, he's still flirting with you and he's more than happy going forward if you offer a warm bed tonight. He probably has a few more options around him and he is running a contest. Example 3. He didn't text you for weeks and now he did. You answered and he didn't reply for the next few hours or so. He's trying his options. He wants to know if you're still available. The last few weeks? Oh, he was just playing the same game with someone else. Example 4. The moment you turn towards someone else, he decided he's going to flirt with you again. No, he didn't realize how amazing you are after he lost you. He just likes the challenge to win you back. Nothing personal. Here's the truth. You and him simply want different things. He knows it. And that is the reason he prefers to confuse you until he gets what he needs. It's really simple with how things could go without mixed signals. Here's the short version without the mixed signals from a guy. Boy likes a girl, girl likes a boy. They hinted to each other and they go on a date. After the date, the girl still likes the boy and the boy still likes the girl. They're going forward with another date, and if everything is still mutual at some point, they start a relationship. The more extended version is to understand that you have worth and you know it, right? Assuming you said yes to that, take a moment to think if you're worthy and he knows it, would he give you mixed signals? Isn't it more logical to just not miss his chance with you while he still has it? Moreover, if he is worthy, would he give you mixed signals or he'll ask you out on a date and tell you how beautiful you are? Which one sounds more honorable? I mean, really. We live in the 21st century, the era of technology, the open mind, the open relationships, open communication. How about going toward open feelings as well? When did messing around with someone's mind and sending mixed signals become acceptable? You already know the answer. He's just not into you the way you want him to. How to be sure you're not missing out on a chance of a fulfilling relationship? Well, sending him away makes you miss out on another month or so of sending mixed signals back and forth and few hours weekly spent to decode those mixed signals. By not sending him away, you are missing out on a chance to meet someone who knows he wants a relationship with you and will go for it. When you give him your phone number, he won't use it once a week just to check what's up. What to do if you are in a dilemma, if he is worth the game, or you should just proceed with your life? If you're aware that all this is indeed a game and you enjoy it, go on with it. At least now both of you are having fun. Use the opportunity to sharpen your flirting skills, enjoy it, and don't take it seriously. What to do if you are unsure how to end this and keep the good vibes between the two of you? Well, let me be honest with you, you cannot keep the good vibes unless you play the game. But no one said you should be rude and tell him it's time to grow up. He'll get the hint sooner or later. All you have to do is just put him into the friend zone with one or two sentences and this will cool him down. Here you are, two examples of how to deal with the mixed signals from a guy when you want to put him in his place with a smile. I'm very happy I've got a friend like you that always makes me laugh. Thank you. That will tell him that you don't think of him as a dating relationship option. You are an amazing guy. Let's find you a decent girl to date. Is another cold answer that will show him he doesn't have a chance with you anymore. Now, there are a few cases when his mixed signals are exceptions. Let's talk them through. What if his mixed signals are mixed only to you? What if he just doesn't know how to show and communicate his feelings with you? There is a difference between a guy who openly flirts with you and goes no further, and a guy who throws some shy sentences here and there and you're getting mad he doesn't go any further. Yes, some guys are shy. Just because he's a man, it doesn't automatically make him a confident flirting machine that convinces girls to go out with him. Very often, a good guy tries to show his affection toward the girl, but he doesn't go all the way and leaves her wondering what's going on. The solution? You could look at his body language. You also want to tap into his hero instinct. We will talk about this in a minute. He gets a bit more nervous when he talks to you. He speaks less to you, but yet he's always watching you. To find out more, try to have a small chat with him, just the two of you, or open a conversation on one of the social media. Send him something funny on Messenger and see how it will go. When he doesn't look into your eyes, it might be easier for him to open up and to show you he's attracted to you. What if you are the one who sends the mixed signals? Have you thought of that option? I bet you didn't. Too often, women believe we send the right message to the men we like, only to find out we were misunderstood. And it happens not only with someone we've just met, but after that, in our relationships as well. If you feel shy to show affection, but getting frustrated by his hot and cold attitude, revise your actions. You might be the one who plays the game. Be more clear about the feelings you've got. Smile at him more. Talk to him a little bit more. It would encourage him to make the step and ask you out. Is your guy giving you mixed signals or just trying to be friends with you? Yep, just friend signals exist. And they're not signals the other sends, but a behavior you interpreted wrong. So after all, those mixed signals from him might not be present at all. How to know if that's the case? Some men are very polite to women. They show attention, listen to them, and want to help. They are gentlemen, and women around them love the way they're treated. But all that doesn't make him into you, nor his actions are mixed signals. You think and probably feel flattered by the way he treats you, but he's polite and friendly. Look more carefully if he's actually flirting with you or he cares a lot about the people around him. When a man sends you mixed signals, he also creates conflicted feelings inside you, which confuses you. The bottom line for you is to be aware if someone is playing with you, and if he does, to stand up for yourself and let them understand you're not looking for this type of relationship. Click the link in the description to find out how to make him fall madly in love with you. Visit drforlove.com to find more relationship and dating tips and build the love life you enjoy. Like, subscribe, comment, share.